Hello and welcome to another application video from the lab at Ambrell. In today's application video, we'll be annealing the tip of a steel part. The part is currently located in the coil and it will be heated for approximately 3 seconds. Temperature indicating paint is on the tip of the part. All right, the induction power is now on. The tip of the part has reached temperature and the annealing application is complete. This has been another application video from the lab at Ambrell.